What happened? Josh Dion on the drum. Tony Scherr on the bass.
Yeah.
He's pretty good, right?
Still alive.
I stink? Do you think I should see a shrink in my new suit? I'm so cute, I'm bigger than a cat, smarter than a hex, I'm ready. Hey, we look pretty good next to each other.
Thank you. Thank you. Songs. These guys never heard my music before, ever. They're doing a great job. We rehearsed for 2 weeks. But they're playing totally different than they did in rehearsal. They're not doing anything I asked for. It's really pissing me off. Really want to have fun in a guitar store, here's how you do it. Just go in and pick up any guitar. Try to get the salesman to help you and really like sell you the shit, you know? And then just play this lick. Only. Don't play anything else. And just keep doing it until you get kicked out. It's pretty effective. Sure. To immerse you in there, be careful, be cautious. That romantic smile is the will for the creep, even army to defile. Sometimes talking makes for a fart dad. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that. Sometimes talking makes for a fart dad. This love, you ask me, it's good training for a kamikaze. Kamikaze. Some masochists make for good kissers. The big fat lips out to immerse you in there. Be careful. Be cautious. Thought the self-doubt was something you could gain. You thought the self-doubt was something between you and your son. Be careful. Be cautious. Lane, the joyless summer old lady. My life is made of glass and I'm shattering, etc. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun day. You won't know if you're a lover or a baseball bat for a long time after that, child. Sometimes self-hate makes for a fun day. It's love, if you ask me, it's good training for a kamikaze. Kamikaze, kamikaze.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. I think we're done. Are we done?
No.
Okay, whatever. Play this other song that we know, but we practiced for 3 weeks. Thank you. Unfortunately, the world is not for the clones of you. Not everyone wants to be the same as you. Wouldn't it be boring if we all sounded the same? Sing like you and talk like you'd always know what I was gonna say.
Thank you.
Tony Scherr on the bass. It's me, Teddy, I'm playing all the weird chords there. Make Tony laugh. Tony and I played in a band together in 1989. Tony, when did that band start? 1989? To do all kinds of weird things in the band just to make each other laugh. Stuff like that, like weird, stupid chords. Didn't we do that like we would like put our necks together? I don't want to do that now because it's kind of. I like this guitar. We used to scrape our strings against each other. Josh and I have only been in this band together.
Done with you.
Good night. Thanks.